Afternoon, all. Is anybody watching? Mr. Barton, Mr. Griffin, Dan Sandy, good afternoon. So, can anybody guess where I am? That's the question. Apart from a disco. Hopefully, the music won't be a problem, but quite frankly, whatever. Yeah, it's 10 monetization off, screw it for one show. It's been here, Mr. McKenzie. Are you good? Afternoon, Ginge, Crazy Reels. Yeah, we might be in Maidstone. Might be somewhere else, who knows? Welcome to my new private arcade, guys. Private. Afternoon, Matt. Hope you're good, mate. Skegness. Too many bulbs, Danny. Too many bulbs. Oh, that is a very good point, actually. Yeah, I've got the frame on, haven't I? Right, so anyway, the thinking behind today, guys. It's not a particularly professional show or anything like that. We're not doing flutters or anything nice like that. But we've been here before. We did a bit of a live show, but we were limited as to where we could go in the arcade. Hopefully, that's not going to be a problem this time. So this is the dream. If we can move around the arcade without issue, that's the dream. So if I could ask you in chat, if you experienced buffering, please let me know. Hold on, I've got to tell Jax to turn a vibrator off. Poor Gary's.
Sorry?
Didn't realise you were actually on.
No, it's fine, man, don't you worry.
No, you're fine, don't worry. Although, I was watching the stop and set video the other night, and you could hear a movement in the background, banging away and shit like that, and I'm like, why do they not make the guitars? Well, I thought you were going live and you were
but yeah,
I have hit the
go live button,
but yeah,
you crack on,
man.
Fair play. Blessing Gary doing a bit of oovering for you guys. Hope you appreciate the cleanliness. Afternoon, Mr. Kempin. Don't say that, Matt. Don't say that. That's not very nice. Oh, I hope Jax is in the house now. Best behaviour, guys, best behaviour. Shh, shh, don't tell her anything.
And it was the Hoover, it wasn't my vibrator.
Ah, okay.
I've just been told. So, how's it doing?
Alright, so far, I haven't moved yet.
Oh, God,
but,
I've just seen that. I mean,
but
we've been all the way up to the front end, but it worked.
Maybe. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna have a walk around. I'm gonna have a walk around anyway, guys. That's the whole idea of this.
Oh, I've got to take that off.
I bet you've had enough of Jackson's boobs for the day, haven't you, guys? If you want to stay here and just keep an eye on that, that's the teller. So anyway, I've left the music on. Like I say, I've not tried to monetize the video, so hopefully they won't just turn me off. So I've got Crystal Dome, Crystal Maze. This is a new one in. We have got Madhouse. That's a 20p a play, £10 jackpot. Got all the regular lineup. Unfortunately, somebody's put a reserved by customer on me, Cops and Robbers, so I'm not impressed with that. One for Mr. Barton.
Buffering, we're okay.
Yeah, ain't anybody made me welt the row yet. Red Art X, nudge nudge, wink wink. This is it, is it stable or not? So like I say, guys, if it does buffer for you, just put in chat buffering and I will go back and I will watch and I'll look at chat and I'll see at points at which anybody got buffering. It is just more of an experiment today than anything.
fine.
Who said that?
Crazy rooms and ginge, but for me it's fine. But I might be...
You're special. It's not a good start if I haven't even moved up the aisle yet.
No.
Anyway, that's fine, as long as we're still live.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Because, I can show you the setup, guys. There it is, up there. We have two mobile phones, channel bonded using a laptop, and then it's been run.
Man, I can't tell. I'm still paused watching Jack's puppies.
That's got to be Mackenzie.
Oh, how did you get it?
Yeah, and then obviously we've got an Ethernet cable running all the way along here. And that's the router there. So in theory, it's centre of the arcade. We should pick everything up. That's the hope anyway. But anyway, like I said, I am just wandering around. I'm going to show you around. Let you see anything you want to see. Any questions, feel free to ask.
So we're the first for live streaming.
Yeah.
The whole arcade.
If it works.
Yes.
Don't build us up too much, baby.
I know.
Right, anyway, let's head into the danger zone, shall we, guys? Is he? Or throw him a bone. what else we got new in? Obviously, on the buses, there's a lot of love for that. There's your Maygay corner. If anybody wants iPub slots. There we go, a bit of Cops and Robbers Bank Buster. Don't get much newer than that. Any Fools and Horses? Got a couple of Blueprint communities in here now. Again, guys, if we start buffering, let me know. Getting another slot. This is a bigger screen, but again, it's an iPub, basically. So instead of going in Wetherspoons and playing them on 12% payout, come in. There you go, 84%, but bear in mind that's 25p a go. Pretty sure if you put it on a quid, which it won't let me change unless I put a coin in. Oh, Dave's has got the usual problem, all the cash pots are stuck at 100. Does that tell me? 86%, which is more than your regular Wetherspoons anyway. Okay, so coming round. So I found this earlier, Gary showed me. Do you remember the slot that Pete Globe got us playing, called Grand Slam on a £1,000 jackpot? Oh look. Right, we should be back, guys. Fucking phone call. How dare they phone a mobile phone, eh? Right, just bear me one sec, guys. Hoping we're still live. Is it still going?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, Wayne, get your sin down here, son. It is, literally. I love Bognor. But the slot choices in here are more up my alley. This is the equivalent of the back area in Bognor. Hello, Mr. Waldridge. Your dad wants you, by the way. That's who rang. So obviously we've got a load of sit-down T7s. Your dad rang. That's why it stopped. Crazy pace, change machine. Anyway, I'm still wondering. I'm not quite sure what these are, but...
Magic Games.
Magic Games, there you go. Oh, yeah, he's got a couple of these in Bognor, hasn't he? Yeah.
European.
Okay. So we've got Cops and Robbers Safecracker. That's the one that I had the £500 version of before. Many, many moons ago. Bit of Wheel of Wealth. Crazy Fruits, the video version, Find the Lady. But yeah, anyway, this is essentially that £1,000 slot, which I thought was quite cool. But yeah, there's all these sorts of gems around that I wouldn't have found otherwise. So coming in here, we've got our Only Fools and Horses. We've got Popeye Treasure Hunt. Got the Circus, or JPM Circus. Got regular Popeye. Why has he split the two Popeyes up? I thought he'd have had them.
A couple that come in and play both of them.
Right.
And if they're right next to each other, they're probably trying each other.
Ah, got you. Fair play. There you go. Always thinking of the customer. That's another one, new one in, Monte Carlo. That's on a £6 token jackpot, and it is a prize, Monte Carlo. The classic that is Cloud 9. Coming around, there's young Gary there, working hard. there's Wheel of Destiny, guys. If you find yourself a coin with a Mr. P's logo on it, you hand it in at the counter, they swap it for you, and then you spin the wheel and try and win yourself a prize. And there's a cash pot in there somewhere, which is over there, the 10 o'clock point. And there's actually a £50 note on there as well, so happy days. I think I might have just upset Gary, whoops. He's working hard though, he's been really good. Dave, if you're watching, that boy needs a pay rise, just saying. So here's your classics, you got your Roadhogs. You've got your Hot Rods. Mr. Concept, calm down. Calm down, Mr. Concept. So we've got Adders and Ladders. And then got Luxor, Mr. DeBarge, calm down. Right, so here's your Ace Corner. I'm not a big fan, not gonna lie, but this is the Ace Corner. We've got the Twilight Zone. We've then got Open the Box. And got Viva España, that's on £6, I presume token, I could be wrong. This is what you class as the token zone, I believe all of these are on token. Moving around. So into the sort of the bigger boys area, as it were. So there's the Bully For You, that's a new one in. Got Golden Dragon, that's pretty standard. Big Cheese. I apologise, I haven't got a visibility of chat at the minute, guys, but Jax is back there keeping an eye. Camelot. So this is the sort of area where if we're going to have a problem, we'll have it. So if you do see buffering, please just let me know in chat. Got Arcadia. Sat under the aircon unit here. That's nice and cool. Red Alert. Crazy Fruits. What's this? Mega Bucks. That's obviously new in as well. Can't say I've ever played that. One for Hot and Dave. Bit of Vamp It Up, Son. That's obviously on a £25 jackpot. The Adams Family. Homer's Meltdown. There's the front door. Look, we can see the front door. What's that all about? That's the door that I walked through on the first live and it just went, nah. Nah, not happening. So, coming back this way. Got Lucky Las Vegas Casino. Round the Town. Also available for Android. This is the £8 token version of Squids In, 20p play. And then we progress to Cashman Corner. There we go. Chico the Bandit and Fun on the Run, both by Project. Still absolutely love those. We've then got Bellfruit's Barcode, tucked away in the corner. Miami Dice. This is £4, 10p play, is it? Yeah, 10p. And got a bit of Big Breakfast. Come on, guys, how big is your rock? Own up. I've just noticed that image. That's just wrong on so many levels. Oh. The Doctor Who, the Lord of Time. Instant jackpots. Again, this is another area. If we're going to have problems, this will be it, guys. So be telling me in chat if you are seeing problems. On a roll. Critical Mass, both by Red Gaming. And then we've got the beast that is. Just let you take that in, guys. It's a beautiful machine. Beautiful. Nice secluded corner as well. Change machine in the corner. We've then got Mr. Kempin. This is very similar to the one you got me playing. Coronation Street. I haven't played this a great deal, not going to lie, but it is there. Then got EastEnders. That's £6 presume token again. Trivial Pursuit, £15. And then Handicap on £6. Again, I believe token. And then that again brings us to the door. So if we haven't buffered in all that, we're doing all right. Because we have just been all the way around the arcade. So let's go and check out with Jack, see what she's saying.
She could be walking down with you, that's what she said.
Yeah, why didn't she?
She said stay there.
Well, I told her to, no, well, be right. Are we winning, baby?
No.
No. How's it looking? Did it work all the way round? Just in time. Spin it.
Yeah, I'm reading and watching chat. My bad.
Jackpot Jack's just saying. And a hold. Oh, that would have been perfect. Had that come in, that would have been perfect. So, is there anything anyone would like to see played?
I do need to find my dad.
Yeah.
Because I spoke to him
and helped him with that. Nah, no old. So, Mr. Kempin. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Alan?
Yeah.
Wheel of Fortune, please. Before that, Crazy Wheel says Monte Carlo.
Yeah. Just throwing one out there. Mr. Kempin, are you in, sir? And if so, would you like your flutter on Cloud 9? Or any of the above machines? And I'm only throwing it out to Mr. Kempin because he was unable to have Blue Moon in Blackpool because someone had already chosen it. So if you want anything, just put it in chat and we'll get Jax to let me know. And then we'll go from there. So somebody asked for Fortune Wheel. I've got a load of tokens, so I'll have a quick go on that. That's not working, is it? Okay. Sorry about that, guys. So anyway, we have got a cash bet on £6. Whether we'll get it or not, it's another story. Shabba. Come on, Wheel of Fortune, do something. Or Fortune Wheel, or whatever you call yourself.
Go on then. Fortune wheel. That'd be a no then. Okay, obviously with that, you've got to hope that it offers you the fortune wheel gamble. Cashman, rookie error. Nah, no hold. Jax is off again. I can hear her winning. Did I actually show these, by the way? I don't think I did. We've obviously got Nickelodeon. And we've got Berserk as well. So I don't think I showed them earlier. This is the one, I'm feeling it. Oh, here we go. Will it be lose? Go on, be kind. Just need Sebastian the Crab singing along, don't you, there? And again? No. Coins away now. Go on, give us a wheel. No. So anyway, guys, today is just a mini session. That'd be why it was eating tokens, because it's all on cash. Check that bad boy out. So yeah, it's just a mini session today, guys, but it's just a taste of things to come. We are planning, providing all is well, we'll be doing a live show as part of the 1,000 subscribers special from here on the 17th of November, which is a Thursday, I believe. Right, so have we had any reply from Mr. Kempin?
No.
No?
No, sorry.
Last call, Mr. Kempin. If you'd like it played on anything in here, please let me know. And what else did people ask for? Monte Carlo. Right, that I can do. Let's give it a go, Crazy Reels. Let's give it a go.
Do I have to stay here
with it? No, you can move up here. You can go wherever you want. The route is there. So the closer you get to that, the better, really. Sorry, baby. So we are on tokens on this bad boy. Any buffering other than...
Who was it that time?
Your dad. Do you know his number?
I'm not off the top of my head, only his landline.
So you know the landline number, yeah?
Yeah, I know the landline, but I don't know the mobile number.
Spare me 2 seconds, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Jax's dad keeps trying to call, so we suspect it might be something important. So, but yeah, there are 3 mobile phones in use for this stream, so we're running short of machines, or phones, should I say. Sorry guys, I'm getting some tokens in somehow. I've got a pocket full, but buggered if I can get them in. So anyway, my experience of this yesterday, because I did have a go yesterday. Can I ask a favour? my experience of this yesterday, it's like a slightly tight version of Las Vegas 6. Might just be that I caught it badly, but it didn't do a great deal, if I'm honest. Right, so Jax is on to her dad now, so that's all good. We're all good to carry on for a little bit. Again, I don't have any chat, I do apologise. Again, any buffering, put it in chat, let me know. And, yeah, it's the only way we're going to know whether it's reliable or not, is to carry on. Check out how good Gary's been to us. Turn the overhead lights off, bless him. Just makes it so much easier to see this machine in all its glory. Come on, feel free. Go on, let's have the fiver. Spending spree, it calls it. Like I say, it's not really doing anything to change my opinion of it. It seems like a tight version of Viva Las Vegas to me.
Brandon Parker says, can't wait for July to swing back round again. He's got £59 in tokens, waiting for Maidstone and plenty of money saved.
Oh, nice one, Brandon. Finally, we have something. Superman! The number is right at the top. Even advanced, so we let that time out.
And Mackenzie wants to know, was that a cup final you saw?
Cup final.
Match of the day.
It's match of the day, Mr. Mackenzie. That was an exciting pound. I'm assuming this time's out.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh dear. Sounds like Mary. It's Mary, isn't it? Crikey. Talk amongst yourselves, that'll be a 10, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Nudges. All four nudges. So it's nowhere near. No. Yeah, Gary says no, Mr. Wildridge.
Mackenzie, 7 nudges, mate.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10 nudges, Mr. Mackenzie. Collector, spin the reel. I could have a re-trigger, but it's furthest I've got round the board, so I'm going to carry on. Oh, go on then. Either into advance. So what is it? It started on a 2, so it's minus 4. So that's going to be a 4. 1, 2, 3. It's going to be another Question mark.
See your hand, see your phone. You're really good face pleasure. Shows you the end things are clean.
So we've got yet another question mark. Go on, one more. One more. Mugged. Thanks for coming. Anyway, that's the furthest I've got round on that so far. So? Go on then. Flash. No flash. Yeah, Sauvage. Yeah, it's the furthest I've managed to get around that board so far, I have to say. Hold again. Okay. Sorry. Higher than a 2 is a 12. Cash attack. So the features are in different orders. Cash attack, real skill, super stepper. So it's a brave new world. Four nudges. So we've got three nudges, which is helpful. Seven nudges. Do we take a jackpot for the lulz? Just to say we did it. I was going to say, that's got to be Mackenzie.
Flashman, did you say no? That was Paul Waldridge to the
Ruby. I might have a go for you, Mr. Waldridge. I can neither confirm nor deny. We need six nudges. So one, two, three, four, five, six. So a two plus an extra nudge. Cash attack. Oh, okay. So we're playing slots. Bonus repeat. Doesn't look like it. Anything with these tokens, they're a bit fiddly. As long as you want. Paying it as we leave, aren't I? About 4 hours.
Well, we need to go soon then.
Yeah, I'd say. Go on! So yeah, anyway guys, today is just a short stream, so all these slot choices you've got, if you've got a flutter, if you already own a flutter, you can use the flutters on them. If you earn flutters in the meantime, you can play your flutters on them. The plan is we will be live from here on the 17th of November. Go on, Cloud9.
do something amazing for us. Still nothing from Mr. Kempin, no?
Nah.
Nah, no worries. We offered. It's all one can do. Oh, I didn't have a coin in cash, man. No worries at all, Crazy Rails. I hope I did it justice. Big pound in there. You just grab those coins when you get a set, baby. Just that.
Now you know what my job is.
All the stuff that I can't do on camera, yeah. Yeah. Right, so come around. I'm going to have a go on this again. That's it. Knock them down so you can build them back up again. So Chico can be a cruel taskmaster. Just gotta hope he does something. So the question is, guys, is this working okay? Are we experiencing any form of buffering for anybody? I think it's worth gambling, do you? Get that exchange down. So the high low on this is savage. I've done some videos yesterday and you should see the number of times that went from a 2 to a 1 or an 11 to a 12. This is the same. Absolutely the same. But yeah, old Chico, he can be a bit savage. Do you want to come and have a quick go on Gold Rush, baby?
Yeah.
Go on, Chico. Hold again. Nudges might be interesting, but I don't know the rails. I'm not gonna lie, I do not know them. So you got nudges, money, points. Points get your Dodge City, which is at the top. So essentially you want Indian Country, and then you want Dynamite. So that's giving us Sharpshooter. Then have a go on Gold Rush. Whichever one you played earlier, just I need some change though.
Come on, Chico, don't make him hit Ketchax onto
you. Yeah, you don't want that, Chico.
No, well, there's coins come out of that.
Yeah, and tokens though, aren't they? They're all tokens.
No, and coins.
Dodge City, please. No. Well, if there's coins, then use them. 18 points, Bounty Hunter. £4.40, here comes the mug off. Ah, it's 120. So I've got a fistful of nudges, I'm not sure what that is. I think it must be like Nudge Raider sort of thing. Dynamite, please. Take the money and run, £4.80. And a hold. At least he did something. Don't forget, guys, if ever you're in Bognor, make sure you check your coins, because you could well have a Mr. P sticker on one, and that will get you onto Dave's Wheel of Destiny. Right, go on then, which one are we playing, baby?
you're in charge of this one. Jackpot Jax is going to...
One or three.
Which one were you on earlier?
One.
Got one then.
Right.
Right. Is it going to work from this area? I have no idea.
Oh.
So if you do... Oh, hold on. It's not lacking that.
Now we're back to...
Right, I'm going to try again. I suspect it might be a problem in this corner. Is it playing alright for you, or...? Yeah, but it's not looking like it's going to work now.
Oh, back again. It's a naughty corner.
Yeah, like Jack says, that seems to be a bit of a naughty corner. It's not quite working in there, which is a bit of a pain. Right, let me just take a walk back down towards the router. Just make sure it stabilizes, basically. Yeah. Yeah, so that corner might be a stretch too far, maybe. That's not working. Ugh. Yeah, I think we might have to give that one up as a bad job, baby. It's got some tokens, so we'll just play these on these. Just that corner. It's all right. What did you get? Sorry, guys. I thought she was on top board, but no.
No, I got the wrong guy.
Sorry?
Has it gone
down? Yeah. It's that corner. It doesn't like.
Can I move it over here so you can get it?
Okay. Right, let's go and have a look, guys. If it drops out, I do apologise.
No, pound.
Fiver. Whoa. You need an odd amount, really, on this.
Yeah, you need a 50p, don't you?
Oh, Bayek.
It's alright now.
Yeah, Gary's moved the router over ever so slightly.
Okay.
So it's one of those, we might have to just move the router literally a couple of meters and it makes it then work in this area. Let's go back with Jax then. Have a look over her shoulder.
Rubbing his same punky carpet that.
About this, Rob. This is the yes.
Danny Griffin, please play Squids in Cashman. Haven't seen it in years.
Yeah. Say
Cashman. You're a jinx. Get over by the window. When we're at home.
Yeah.
And they send you to the window.
Jinx. Oh, that's full. This one is full, guys.
Yeah, I did it earlier.
Yeah, Jack's filled it earlier. And you got £7, didn't you? Not bad.
Can you ask Jackpot Jax to get Jackpot?
That's got to be Mr. Waldridge.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How did you guess? Oh.
No more. What's that
draw, Mitchell? I can give it a quick go, Danny. I had a go yesterday for a 50 credit challenge and it did absolutely nothing.
Governor's in.
What, Governor? How are you feeling, sir? Hope you're all right.
Right then, what One more, and then I'm moving.
That's it. That's just laying it down for you guys. So anyway, just a quick reminder, after this, myself and Jax are on the way to Nottingham. That'll be today. Stay until tomorrow. We'll then be picking JD's slots up tomorrow morning at some point. And heading on to Blackpool, which will then be the retro slots live show. Right, let me go back to my Roadhog before I forget about it. Could have held. I have to say, and I keep saying it, and it does slightly annoy me. But why leave that on? Why would you even do that? Not sure if this is 20p ago or no, it is token, I'm sure it is. Perhaps that's why they left it on, they couldn't get a token to go in. Perhaps that could be it. Alright, just wander around the corner. So, Danny Griffin, I'm going to make this the last one, guys. Like I say, this is just a mini trial, should I say. I'll do my best to do it justice, Danny. Any advice, gladly welcomed. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that's full. We've got nudges, two nudges, three would be £4. Sorry. It's quite a tricky board to get in this. See, knockouts, I'd have had them. Could have been the squillion pounds. No. Steps. Is that steps as in it'll step them all up and down too? I don't know the machine, so I'm going to take them and see whether it is or not. Jewel in the Crown. Yes, yeah, it's a very similar vibe to Jewel in the Crown, isn't it? So that's blue 7. It literally... Happy days.
Wow, very impressive.
Wow. Oh, I'm asking for a 12 here. I'm not going to lie, there's nothing there to make me want to exchange. I'm just going to take it. And a hold. Yeah. Yeah, get that number changed. No. Ah, okay. It's got all sorts going off, hasn't it, when it gets going? Alright, sidewinder is the feature. What's submarine? I'm sure somebody told me I need submarine. Can anybody tell me? Have you got chat open? You any idea on this one? No.
Sure. Prize,
collect prize. It timed out, not to worry. Three knockouts. Go on then, amaze me. Chatbot! Wow. Wow. So prize run was the one to take there, Mr. Concept. Thank you, sir. Fortunately, this comes of not really knowing. I'm sure somebody said something about you take submarine or something. So I'll do one more quid. Who says that, sorry? It's buzzing. Me filling it up. Mains Transformer. That'd be me filling it up yesterday. To be fair, I think tokens wise it is full. Because I can't get it to eat any more tokens. Oh no, it's just at a pound coin as well now. Ooh, flippity gibbet. Anyway, try it. Yeah, the last one, it just kind of went clonk and stayed up there somewhere. Right. Didn't go anywhere. Thank you, sir. No, come on then, give me a number. Not a one, a number. Should mean I get some tokens back in again. Could have held. Could have held. Must try harder, Squiddy boy. Again, if ever you're down here, don't forget to check your change. Might have a Mr. P's label on it. Right, so anyway, guys, I'm going to call it at this point because we do need to be on the road. But I hope you have enjoyed the show anyway. What are you giving me, baby?
Pound coins.
Okay. Oh, I've got pound coins. So, yeah, I hope that brought the memories back, Danny Griffin. Yeah, that's it, really. Like I say, we will be here... all being well, the 17th of November.
Where do you want your tokens, baby?
Just on there for a moment. Yeah, just wherever. So yeah, we will be back 17th of November. We will be looking to play your guys' flutters. So get earning the flutters. If you already have the flutters, get in touch. And yeah, we'll get them played for you soon. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Please take the time to leave a thumbs up if you've enjoyed it. If you're not subscribed, make sure you are subscribed, and you'll be the next to know when we go live. So next live show, Thursday, 6 p.m, live from Retro Slots in Blackpool. And back to Real Fruits.